All right. Yes, the furnace is going and it's springtime. Ha! Sorry about that, my friends, but it's got to be done. I got to chill. So, Honda MTD Gold GCV160 engine is backfiring and it's running terrible. So let's just see what it sounds like. Oh, I think this one's got the manual. Oh, right, that's right. This one has the manual choke lever. It's starting, but it's not. I don't know, it feels like the choke's not coming off or something. Sounds like it's just okay. So yesterday the choke never came off when I tried this, and today the choke came off and it's really revving high. So I'm gonna put it up on the hoist here. Beware. Okay. We're going to take the top off this and we're going to see why this choke is so sticky. Excuse me. Are we running out of fuel? That'd be hilarious. Well, we're close. Okay, this is the choke mechanism that's causing me all the grief. Hey, I'm uploading a video in the garage. All right, let's get some air on here and just clean it up a little bit. Take off this controller part and see how dirty it is. Are you guys with me? So right here, there, and there, you can disconnect it. And it's kind of a complicated little setup, eh? And you have to check and when you do something like this, you have to check and see what's rubbing. Like there's been a bit of a rubbing going on here, right there. I'm just going to take this out and give it a good cleaning. So right up, and I'm just going to do a little bit of cleaning in here too, back over into where the shaft for the choke is, back in there. Watch that, I don't know. It's hard to see in there. Curtain spray. So this is a Chinese carburetor from 10 years ago I put into here. Let me just give it a little clean. It's still sticky as heck. That's a little better. Better. Good. Now I'm just going to wash this in a little tub. Whoa, you guys are way up there. On down. All right. So I'm cleaning up this choke activation assembly. This is about the third time on this mower that I've done this. So now I'm going to mount it onto the mower again here. It was on top of the choke and pushing it that way for on and that way for off. And it seems to work. Now I'm just going to start up the engine. Yes, I'm in the garage. Clamp. You might need, you might need more fuel too. We'll see if this little Honda, this is a manually operated choke, and then it's an automatic retraction of the choke. So there it's, it should stay there. There it is. And That's too cool. Thanks for watching, guys.